Nicotinamide riboside protects against liver fibrosis induced by CCl4 via regulating the acetylation of Smads signaling pathway. Aims: increasing nicotinamide adenine dinucleotide, NAD+, by nicotinamide riboside, NR, provides protective benefits in multiple disorders. However, the role of NR on liver fibrosis is unclear. We performed in vivo and in vitro experiments to test the hepatic protective effects of NR against liver fibrosis and the underlying mechanisms, materials, and methods. Mice were injected with CCl4 to establish liver fibrosis model. NR was given by gavage to explore the hepatic protection of number. LX2 cells were given a TGF,
microvita,
stimulation plus or minus NR. The activation of LX2 cells and the acetylation of SMADs were analyzed. To further confirm the role of SIRT1 on the protective pathway of NR, we knocked down SIRT1 in LX2 cells. Key findings: we found NR could prevent liver fibrosis and reverse the existing liver fibrosis. NR inhibited the activation of LX2 cells induced by TGF,
Vita,
activated SIRT1 and acetylated SMAD2/3. SIRT1 knockdown diminished the inhibiting effect of NR on LX2 cells activation and increased expressions of acetylated SMADs. In conclusion, NR could prevent liver fibrosis via suppressing activation of hepatic stellate cells, HSCs. This protective effect was mediated by regulating the acetylation of SMADs signaling pathway. Significance: NR protected mice against liver fibrosis induced by CCl4. NR suppressed activation of hepatic stellate cells induced by TGF,
Vita.
NR protects liver fibrosis via increasing the activity of SIRT1 and decreasing the expression of P300, resulting in the deacetylation of SMADs in stellate cells. Copyright Sign, 2019. Published by Elsevier Incorporated.